Okay, so now you're in the sea bottom. You're gonna wanna find this big fish. And using grenade eggs, you need to knock out all his teeth. Just like that, you already have 4 jinjos in this area. Okay, we're gonna return here a little later. Sorry for getting lost so much. I'm awful at directions, especially in this level. So you're gonna want to go through this hole. Okay, we now have all the warp pads, this will make getting around much easier. Okay, now we're back in the main hub. Okay, so there's the code to get into this temple. It's squiggly, triangle, squiggly, squiggly, pi, gamma, or alpha. So all you gotta do is shoot the eggs into these. So it's squiggly, triangle, squiggly, squiggly, pi. Squiggly, triangle, squiggly, squiggly, pi. Squiggly. Oops. Okay, and then gamma. Or omega. Probably I wouldn't start this minigame unless you have 20 grenade eggs.